Off Lewes, Delaware, the cruiser Milwaukee is returned officially to the U.S. as the Soviet freighter Molotov stands by to take back the Russian crew. Captain Joseph Lademan hands Admiral Glinkov, Soviet Naval Attache, Russia's 1944 receipt for the lend-leased ship. The Soviet sailors transfer to the Molotov and home, ending a ceremony unique in naval history.